New this morning, a man is dead after he was shot multiple times in South Houston. This happened near Jutland and Belfort around 11:30 last night. According to police, the man was found with multiple gunshot wounds and died at the hospital. Homicide investigators are now looking into it.